waited a long time for Maximilian to show his face. It's now or never.
No pressure then. Oh, I've got some new friends.
You're clear to engage. Strike team, move in and take out Maximilian's cover.
Go ahead. We're going to have guests.
Hello, Jakes! Oh, he's getting away!
This will get a lot harder if he reaches his safe house.
Then let's make sure he doesn't.
Winston.
I'm on it.
Remember, we need Maximilian alive. He's our only good lead on Talon.
I'm not the one you should worry about.
Don't get cocky. That storm is getting close, and Maximilian is as resourceful as they get. I trust you. Just try not to blow up anything else.
Ha! No promises! With him than we were expecting.
Ever since this new doom has appeared on the scene, he's been taking a more active hand in Talon's business. I'm guessing that has something to do with it.
Sojourn? Ugh, Link's down.
Probability of ambush, high.
It's
The enemy approaches.
Watch out, one.
To reassign the entire operation.
Morrison and Race have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
What about the strike team?
It might be the end of the line for us, too.
Let's get you back
out
there.
They're coming in from above. Get ready. We've got cover.
Intelligence thinks he'll be motivated to negotiate.
Yeah, what does that mean?
He'll talk.
Need healing. Thanks.
Some good news.
We've tracked Max to the seaport. You're gonna need something to blow the doors.
How about a truck filled with explosives?
That will work.
Then we're all set.
There's a truck with explosives just lying around.
Sure is.
Well then, proceed.
Why is Max showing himself now? He ran a tight ship before, but now he's getting sloppy. Doesn't that seem strange?
You know how Doomfist has been shaking up the talent hierarchy? They've started to make some mistakes because of it.
Good for us, then.
Not unless we catch them.
Heroes never die.
Hi there.
Reinforcements flying in!
Ooh!
it up. Clear out the area, then blow the door.
Talon troops incoming.
Prepare for further attack.
Use me.
Somewhere, Max.